Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss an important topic, Jukka Rytila red card, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Bosnia and Herzegovina with final. So let's get started. Finland rekindled their hopes of reaching the 2022 World Cup finals with the Athi win at Bosnia and Herzegovina in their Group D qualifier on Saturday after a gritty performance in a fervent atmosphere gave them a lifeline. The result left the Finns second in the group on 11 points from 7 games, one behind leaders and world champions France, who host Kazakhstan later on Saturday. Third placed Ukraine have 9 points with Bosnia fourth on 7. Bosnia spawned 2 chances before their goalkeeper Ibrahim Sehik saved a Timo Pukki penalty in the 25th minute after Miralem Pjanic handled a long range effort in the area, but the visitors took the lead 4 minutes later. Pukki made amends for his poor spot kick as he delivered a fine low cross after 1-2 with Glenn Kira and Bosnia Anel Al Ahmed Hodik's desperate attempt to clear the danger requested founder Marcos Force into the back of the net. The visitors had defender Jukka Rytila sent off in the 37th minute with the straight red card for a poor tackle on Sid Kolasinac, who limited off and was placed by Emin Demirovic. Thank you so much for watching my video. Goodbye and have a good day.